Okay, y'all. So I've been wanting to dye my hair this indigo blue for years now. I just was too afraid. But I have this old blonde wig, and you see it's already dipped in there. That was an accident. But we are fin to transform this wig. Oh my gosh. Well, no turning back.
Okay, so the curls fell a little bit because I ain't gonna lie. I put a scarf on and my bonnet on and went to sleep and went to work. But this is how a little bit how it turned out. I'm gonna just post the pictures that I took right after I got my hair done because those will show how it really looked. I gotta put a flat iron to it, a little bit of spray. But anyway, cute. And another thing I want to mention is like I barely watercolor my hair because I hate how sometimes it just don't take the way I want it to take, but it's still messed up in the back, y'all. I did two dips. Like I dipped one, I used the whole bottle, and then I did the second one, and it still turned out crazy in the back, and I didn't see it until the next day, and I didn't have time to run to the store and redo it or nothing like that. So that irritated me, and I'm also irritated because of how that scarf got these dents. But don't worry, because I'm gonna get it back together anyway. But yeah, be careful watercoloring.
Mad she choosing me. I like what she do to me. She say she feel safer over here. This is where the shooters be. She say ain't no paper up over there. Shit, she barely eating. Can barely feed herself. She told me help. This nigga barely feed me.
How you mad she choosing me? You a dive, you know what she was doing to me. We been swiping spit for a little while. This shit ain't new.